The synagogue at 16th and Gaylord is finally getting the attention that it's been crying for all these years. Just got some new tagging, but that'll soon be gone. This is Charlie Simpson. He's with Spectrum General Contractors. And he's the project manager. He's nice enough to take us around. Let's climb up to the main floor. And into the main hall. You see the construction on the roof. And the main auditorium.